99% of people have no future. So don't worry about it. Be positive, start to do it, and when people worry, open the door, see what are they worried about, and solve the problem. That's what I think.